their kite today.
Yeah, and they need like a huge chain on that kite to keep it in their hands. But yeah, strong wind out there. We had 52 mile per hour wind gusts for Albuquerque so far, and still a lot of nasty weather out there, and even some winter-like weather. Check this out. A photo, thanks to Doug Day. He is in Gallup, and he shot this photo around 3:30 this afternoon. Can you believe it's almost the end of April and May, and we're seeing snow that is covering his deck there up to an inch, he said, fell. It's still snowing lightly in the area, but you can upload your photos to our ULocal page at KOAT.com. We'd love to see what you're seeing. And we go right to the radar to see what's going on. You see the shower activity pushing into the west and northern parts of New Mexico right now. A tighter look at what's going on. And you see that rain shower and snow shower activity working from Gallup along I-40 into Grants and approaching the Albuquerque Metro. Showers up around the Los Alamos area into the northern mountains right now where it's going to be snowing. I'll have more on that in just a moment. Zooming closer with New Mexico's only live radar. Why wait for the radar when you can get it live here at KOAT Action 7 News? And you see as we scan the skies, not much going on in Albuquerque right now. Some echoes over the mountains, but we are seeing the showers working toward the west side. And this is going to be working into the west side of Albuquerque areas where we have our reporter Mike Springer. So he'll be seeing that shower activity work in as we head through the next hour or so. As I mentioned, snow. We're looking at snow and winter storm warnings, winter weather advisories from Southwest Colorado, Durango, Cortez, and the San Juan Mountains of Colorado into New Mexico, and the Sangre de Cristo Mountains, the Jemez Mountains, and the upper Rio Grande Valley, where we could be looking at 4 to 8 inches of snow over the higher terrain of northern New Mexico, 1 to 3 inches at the lower elevations, including Durango and Cortez and Los Alamos, and we could be looking at upwards of 6 to 12 inches of snow for the southwest San Juan Mountains of Colorado. Tracking the moisture with Future Track 7, notice by midnight, a good plume of showers across northern parts of the state, snow for areas especially above about 6,500 to 7,500 feet, and then by about 9 o'clock in the morning, things will be winding down. Another big story. I-10 is closed, folks, due to blowing dust. The winds causing big-time problems from Las Cruces all the way to the Arizona state line, including the Lordsburg area, where this is a live cam from NewMexicoRoads.com, and you see the dust that is blowing across the road there. Reports of visibilities down to about zero at times. You see the sustained winds in the Deming area, Las Cruces, and also Alamogordo into the Lordsburg areas in excess of 40 miles per hour. These are sustained winds. We had a wind gust in Ruidoso earlier to 64 miles per hour and a wind gust earlier in Albuquerque to 52. These are the sustained winds once again. Very strong out there, and it is going to remain dusty throughout the evening with those wind warnings and wind advisories continuing through the evening hours. Blowing dust advisory, as you might expect, continues along the I-10 corridor that is closed from Las Cruces to the Arizona state lines. The track of the winds, they'll come down tonight, and you're thinking, great, it's not going to be as windy for tomorrow. I wish I could say that. We're expecting more strong winds tomorrow across many parts of the state, areas of blowing dust, and likely we're going to have more wind advisories and high wind warnings. So your daily wind forecast for Albuquerque tomorrow will start off good, and it will be windy by lunch already. Strong winds, areas of blowing dust. We could have gusts close to 55 miles per hour in the Albuquerque metro area for tomorrow afternoon, and it will be much colder too. You'll feel that. Look at the high temperatures tomorrow in the southeast. You were near 90 in Carlsbad today, only near 80 tomorrow with those winds 30 plus miles per hour, areas of blowing dust, extreme fire danger that includes Ruidoso and Alamogordo. Back to the west, I wish I could say that it's not going to be as dusty tomorrow, but Silver City, Lordsburg, Deming, that I-10 stretch, it's going to be a dusty one. Maybe not quite the strong gusts that you had for today, but still some areas of blowing dust, and that could create some big time problems if you're traveling. The Four Corners in Farmington, we're looking at gusty winds tomorrow, much colder. That snow shower activity will be wrapping up, and of course, we could be looking at 1 to 2 inches around Gallup with higher amounts for the Jemez, where we could be looking at 4 to 8 inches of snow for the higher elevations of the Jemez Mountains, as well as the Sangre de Cristo Mountains, the San Juan Mountains of New Mexico, Chama, into Red River. Yeah, you're going to see some snow for tonight into early tomorrow, and much colder winds tomorrow. Raton, Las Vegas, into Edgewood, Moriarty, and Santa Rosa, the East Mountains, a lot of wind and more tomorrow, and much cooler temperatures on the way. Right here in the metro, we have those wind advisories continuing through the evening hours. Tomorrow, probably another wind advisory, and those sustained winds 25 to 35 miles per hour with higher gusts. And look at the highs, only in the 60s, so it will feel much colder tomorrow. A chance of scattered showers, and we can't rule out some snow showers for the foothills around Albuquerque, the West Mesa. Can you believe it? As those showers were through, not expecting an accumulation, and certainly not going to see much in the way of moisture. 64 degrees for tomorrow, areas of blowing dust. Bring those jackets back out, you'll need them, and then we will see more wind for Monday. I think Royal we're going to have to wait until probably about Wednesday before we get a break from the strong winds.
Wow.
And then maybe some showers working in for Thursday. But can you believe that? We got snow, we've got blowing
dust.
Everything. And those high winds, it's just a wild day.
It sure is. Okay, thanks, Byron.